Have you ever wondered why people have weird accents when they speak foreign languages? When linguists study the pronunciation of foreign languages, they use the International Phonetic Alphabet, IPA, which seeks to convey sufficiently accurately how any word of any language is pronounced. However, that's linguists. Normal people don't do that. Instead, when they study foreign languages, they convert the text into whatever framework they are already familiar with. For example, consider this simple English sentence. What is that? When Finnish speakers read that, they don't think, what is that? If they have no experience about English, they might read it as, what is that? But let's assume they do know how English text is read aloud. They think, what is that? Finnish has no phoneme for W, so they would substitute a regular V for it. When Japanese speakers read it, they think, Watto izu zatto? The same phenomenon happens between any two languages. Consider this Finnish sentence. Kävin eilen kaupassa. An American English speaker, trying their best to repeat in their mind the sounds that I just spoke, might put it into this form. Kevin Eilen Kaupassa. My own name is a particularly good example. It goes like this. Joel Yliluoma. My best attempt at putting it into English orthography looks like this. Joel Yliluoma. And that does not sound anything like the original. Joel Yliluoma. Joel Yliluoma. Joel Yliluoma. Joel Yliluoma. A Japanese person would be a little more successful at pronouncing my name correctly. Joeri Yliluoma. But it is still far off from the original. Aside from a few exceptions, there is just no possible way to accurately present the true pronunciation of any language by using the orthography of another language. But people do it anyway, and they do it always subconsciously. This just happens. That's people like you and me. There are also other factors to accents, of course, but this is the most prominent example that is easiest to explain. We will be touching this subject again in a future video. Have a nice day!